Tonight's board should be pretty good, though. We got two Welshmen in there already, and we're drinking.
Well, I'm a fan of Beautiful Crime, so I'm here. I own some of their artwork. This is the opening of the new Love Hate Social Club, which is great. It's a tattoo parlor, and they've now got some beautiful art on the walls. It's really beautiful work. It's quite sexy, too.
So tonight is going to be a celebration, I think, of creativity. Worked with a great great artist, Fenty AC, and he kind of bridges the gap between street art and body art, and I really love what he does and the way he does it.
I'm Fendi AC, and I guess I'm the artist whose work is on show at this event. Ah, this is a good collaboration to be involved in. You know, it's a very cool shop, the guys behind it are very cool. The whole branding sort of side of things is very cool as well, so it's a really good thing for us to Beautiful Crime to get involved in.
I've seen Finn's artwork a lot, but I didn't know who it was, so it was nice to come today to put a face to the art. I don't feel the testosterone too strongly. I feel like it is a really nice place to go and chill, and it's not intimidating at all, so I am getting my tattoos done here.